What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play Barnyard. In the last episode, we raised over 1,000 gopher bucks for Everett the dog. And also, a very sad thing happened. Ben the cow died. Anyway, we're going to meet Daisy at Ben's cell right now, because in the last episode, she left us a text message.
I am so sorry about Ben.
We should make some kind of tribute. Can you get some flowers? Ben loved bluebells the best. Could you find 10 of them and lay them on his grave? All right, 3 more bluebells.
The flowers are beautiful.
I think Otis was really moved. Maddie wants to help too. She was looking for you earlier. I'll go find her.
Take care.
All right, let's go meet Maddie.
Odie's really sad.
Yes, he is. We all are. Can we go cheer up Odie? We want to sing him a song. That's a great idea, Maddie. Yay! Can you find all the chicks around the farm and take them to Ben's Hill? Sure thing. Manny wants you on Ben's Hill. Okay. Alright, 2 down, 4 to go. All right, one more. How did they get up here so fast? Because it would have taken them at least months to get up here, because they're such little chicks.
You rock.
We're gonna sing for Odie now. I think he'll like that. Chapter 6, Otis in Charge.
Otis got back to find that he'd been elected leader. Everyone was celebrating in daylight. Farmer saw the whole thing. Miles had to kick him to make him forget. After that, Otis did his best.
That farmer just got sweet chin music. Thank you. Meet me at Easy Springs Golf Course. Great, another golf challenge. But before we do that, let's go save up because I do not want the game to freeze for a third time.
I still don't believe it.
Dad's gone and I'm the new leader. You know, maybe a big round of golf would take our mind off things. I think you're ready for it. The full 18 holes. Oh no, I hated this. That's the 9 holes from Izzy Springs, followed by the back 9. Are you up for it? I guess. Definitely. Oh my gosh, the most annoying golf challenge of them all. The full 18 holes. The first 9 are no problem. The last 9 are annoying.
You were born to golf. Four. Oh, yeah.
You can almost go pro.
I thought I messed that one up completely. Here we go, the back nine. I have no idea how that went in. Oh no, hole 14, my least favorite. Why does it have to do this to me? Are you serious? I got that when time ran out, but it didn't count. Oh, this is cheating. I thought I wasn't gonna get it. Alright, last one. Only lost one life. I thought that was gonna take me longer. Alright, not bad. I got a star ranking. First place. Nice. 783. I'm the cow. That was an amazing display of golfing. Yep, sure was. Come back here if you want to try the full 18 holes again. No, thank you. Hey, take this key to the North Path Gate. This will take you over the river through Grizzly Gulch. Alright. Take care near the junkyard though.
Later.
I have no idea how I completed that with just one life lost. Because I remember when I was younger, that would take most of my lives away. The full 18 holes. Meet me in the barn tonight, and that's from Eddie. We're not gonna meet him tonight in today's episode. But right now, let's go save. Sorry about that, that's my cats. They're chasing each other. All right, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.